We had brought to you the story of Defense Colony, where a family had been infected with coronavirus, and the SHO of Defense Colony Police had sent a message to the WhatsApp group that they are suspecting the security guard, and he had named the security guard. And this security guard was, he had a connection to Tablighi Markaz, and so the police had sent out a message saying that he was responsible for this infection, and that people should be careful of those working for them. Today we have found out that the guard tested negative and he's back with his family. But the shocking part about this story is that the police did not then update the RWA. They did not confirm the negative results. They are making it seem like that it is still an ongoing investigation when the results have come back as negative. The police, the SHO, has not updated anyone about this. And in fact, today I have been trying to get in touch with him several times, and he has said that he's busy and he wasn't able to talk to me at all. And I spoke to the RWA president, who confirmed that the police has not retracted, and as far as they know, the investigation with the security guard is still ongoing. This is a man who was named by the SHO in his message to the RWA, and he had asked everyone to keep an eye on their health and to be very careful of their health. And it really is shocking that the police did not feel it's important to relieve this man of that accusation and the suspicion, when after having tested negative, he's back with his family at home now. I also spoke to the RWA about another unfortunate incident this morning, where the head of the family who had been infected, he has unfortunately passed away, and he was a dear friend of the RWA president.
Head of the family who passed away, a very fine gentleman, very pious chap, I know him personally, a dear friend, much older than me, he's about 77, 78, physically fit man. Yes, they were, the family used to travel abroad, but as to when they went last, I cannot tell you, because unfortunately or fortunately or whatever, the last 4-5 months I've been very busy with colony affairs, so I couldn't meet them. Otherwise we used to walk together every morning, and we used to walk regularly for about an hour, hour and a half. And I also came to know, when I got to know, he was admitted in the hospital. He was taken away at night. I got to know by the people who, you know, go around sticking posters about the quarantine people.
Right.
So I keep in touch with them every day as a matter of concern for my colony.
Right. And so the son, his status right now is critical?
Again, slightly conflicting news. They say he was critical. Hmm. Then said he was improving. But come down to, I was on oxygen, initially existing, but now, again, unconfirmed news. I was told that he was given plasma transfer from a patient who had recovered. And they say that, ventilator intake had been reduced. But again, this, the hospital can only give you a full confirmation. As far as I'm concerned, I wish that is true. It was a very fine family otherwise.
Right. And sir, has the police communicated anything since? They had sent out a message about the guard, but after that, have they communicated anything regarding this?
See, we have for emergency purposes and whatnot, and as the president of the colony, I've got a WhatsApp group, which even the SHO is a part of the group. I also came to know when he posted on our group, regarding this guard. So right. After that, since this is an investigation, I really don't, question him too much. He'll be the best chap to give you information in that regard.
The security guard who had been initially named by the police as the number one primary suspect pretty much, brought a lot of stigma with it in that message. And of course, for everyone who has heard of this news, they know his name, they know where he, the area he comes from, they know his profession. This has attached, of course, a lot of stigma to the man, which the police, it seems like, has not bothered to come out and clear. and say that he has tested negative and he's not the cause of the infection. Of course, this gives it a different angle as well, with as he was related to the Marcus. So it definitely is the duty of the SHO to now come out and clear his name. So we really hope that we can see that happen in the coming days. Right now, the people of Defence Colony, they still know that this man is the primary suspect and that the investigation is still ongoing. So we just hope to hear from the SHO recently, who so far has not been taking our calls. This is Sridhar Mukherjee for Mojo.